Waterfall?
Yeah. Yeah, you'll put it somewhere, like somewhere higher up. You'll have a pump somewhere in here and have it go into this and it through the waterfall.
That's
it'll help.
Good. That's not good for water. What do you think? I'm not perfect for that.
Get out of there! It would be good for raccoons too, actually.
It would. I've seen the rock holes that are so pretty, but mm-hmm. Can you plug them in? He's had so much fun.
We need to bring him to the pond so he can fish.
He'd have a blast. He don't want fish.
Molly,
he's on red
shut
meat.
Up.
I've been with the Otter Society. I'm going to tell you something. That's made all the difference in the world for him. Red meat. Because he's had an issue with metabolic. And Askew knows he couldn't move. He could not move. And I have got him straight up. He gets calcium 3 times a week. He gets lipid clinic. He gets his dewormer. I'm giving him dewormer 3 times a week. I think it made a difference. Blue drop it to the top.
Biting, he's just playing. Find me an acorn.
I want to go down and
meet this. Last time I took him out here, he'd dive down and bring me a pile of acorns.
If you need a t-shirt, let me know.
this, my boy. Yeah, here you go. I'm ready.
I can't wait to see this fire truck going down the road. This is going to be great. Now, you talk about a good Facebook Live in the back of that truck. Yeah, but we'll be in the back of in my car behind them watching the road down, and that would be a really good thing. He loses his camera to an otter and his truck
went out.
Hey, he's got a wine cork. What you got?
Good boy.
How deep is this? How deep is this, Doug?
The middle, probably over my head.